My name is Tricia Mensel, and I'm a Rideaway Access Officer, and I've been a volunteer for just over 5 years. I had my own horse and I was riding locally, and I very much believed as much access off-road was good for safety reasons. And I thought, well, I might as well look after the area that I ride in, so I volunteered. Well, I wanted to help the local horse riders, and I feel that volunteering helps them in making sure, you know, all the bridleways are clear from fallen trees. And I've also built up a good relationship with the local borough in the access department there. So it's been good to meet new people as well. The challenge is quite often other users of the rights of way, and they really don't understand horses, and it's sort of educating the cyclists as well as walkers about, you know, horses and how to pass them on bridleways, and also getting sort of the public on side. Having been a member of the BHS, I've also, for example, like here at Windsor, I've actually sort of helped in the tea and catering side, and that's really nice. And then also gone to badminton and helped there. And I must say, volunteering and also the enjoyment of going to see horses at a show or an event has been a great experience. Gaining new relationships with people and meeting people in different jobs as well, and understanding their perspective as well as trying to put across one's own perspective of, you know, horses. So that has been, I found, very useful. If you're thinking about volunteering for the BHS, I really do recommend it. If, like me, you have a great passion for horses, you know that the BHS supports all types of people, riders, horses, welfare, education, and it's a great society to volunteer for, and I must say I've certainly enjoyed my time.